What's up, everybody? I'm SuperSonicJ. Welcome back to Tales of Vesperia, Definitive Edition, our Nintendo Switch. So last time, we made our way back over to Zafias, the capital city, and explored this dungeon again here. This is basically the first dungeon from episode 1 and 2. We got to go to a whole different pass and everything, and it was a lot of fun. We fought a lot of different enemies, and we saved our friends from the lower quarter and everything. And now continue on, and well, it's time, guys. We're finally going to take on Alexei and rescue Estelle in this episode, so we're going to go and get started the video. Make sure you hit that like button, it's really helps out a lot, and comment, subscribe my channel. Alright, so before we get started, just want you guys to know, I did do a little bit of grinding, as you can see. I think the last episode was like a level 42 or something, now level 51-50. So yeah, we're going to be jumping on into this today. If you guys want to see more of this series, make sure to drop a like down below, let me know you're still enjoying this series, because we are getting close to the end here, but yeah, guys, I think there's two bosses really coming up here. We got Alexei, and I think there's another, like opener boss or something. But we'll see here, guys. This is it. I'm kind of nervous, actually, because this is probably going to be tough. I would imagine it's going to be tough. Oh, man, this is a good sign here, dude. All right, save point right here, dude. All right, oh, wait. Speaking of, I don't know, that lineup will work, actually. I was thinking, like, should I have that lineup, or should I sub people out? Because I use Patty a lot when I grind it up a little bit, and she's pretty good, honestly, but she's more of an RNG-based character with some of her attacks, kind of like a hero in Smash Bros. Also, my feet are kind of clipping, but okay. Holy cow, this is big. I mean, it was pretty big when we were flying towards that. Oh, look up there! Look who we have up there, holding his little powerful gem and everything, holding my good old friend Estelle hostage there. Alright, hold on. Can I shoot you from here? Eh. I'll get you soon. Alexei, we're back for more. Man, it took a while to get back here, though, that's for sure. A few episodes, really. Oh, gosh, look at her face. Hello, Alexei.
Astounding. I thought that crash would have been the last of you.
Oh, really? You wanted to see us again,
huh? If we hadn't been lucky, you just might have gotten your wish. You can let her go now and save yourself some pain. Or we can break you first. It's your call. Sorry
to... Oh, man, I'm scared.
But let's say I refuse both of those.
Well, then we'll walk away.
Side for you.
Stronger and splendid.
Her power equals the ancient children of the full moon. Every person has a role, and the princess has played her part exceedingly well.
I mean, it feels like forever since I played this game,
if
even though it hasn't been.
Then we'll take her back right now.
I've just been grinding lots, so. Her face, you know she's gone.
You wish.
Look at her. She's got those sadistic eyes. Ooh, a shield too. You look stronger than the last time we saw you.
Hey!
Estelle! Snap out of it! Wait.
Really?
It looks like she's being controlled.
No, duh.
That's not fair. That's not fair, Alexei.
Exactly. He's such a meanie.
With the princess now, her power has subsumed her will entirely. Her power has finally been controlled by a system I have put into place. Blastia that go out of control must be destroyed. You should know that.
Don't talk about Estelle like she's just some thing!
Is her Peach shaking?
Oh, but the princess was a tool most crucial to my plans. As were you, Xuan. And since you survived, I will use you again. Return like the puppet you are.
Sorry, but you buried that poor schmuck alive yourself. I'm Raven. Pleased to meet you.
We all have a role to play, but each person has a say in what that role is.
Even though live such meaningless, mundane lives, I think not.
I love how she's not even coming to the wood part of the axe.
If they choose that life, then so what? That's what deciding for yourself means.
That's
you
right.
You have no right to decide whether they're meaningless or not.
How unfortunate. We will never see eye to eye.
Unfortunate. Oh, brother.
No!
Look at her up, her face,
dude. Damn it!
Oh, crap. Oh, this is weird. Hold up, people, as per tradition. Magic lens, here we go. Well, 48, yeah, that's kind of why I started to grind up a little bit there. Alright, she's not as... She doesn't have as much, what is it? Get out of here, Stell! Man, I honestly feel bad for what I'm doing right now, guys. Ooh!
Guess we don't have a choice.
Easy there, Rita. I'm trying to tell what's happening here with us. Come on. Defend! Defend, Yuri. Yeah, he didn't have very high health, so I figured it wouldn't be that tough. You know, Alexei's gonna be your old challenge.
Perhaps that was not enough power.
Ooh. Is it a round two?
Thanks to you, this new key to replace Dane Nomos is now complete. As a show of my appreciation, I will allow you to witness the fruition of my plan. The awakening of the true Child of the Full Moon.
Oh yeah? Uh-oh. Anime cutscene. Again, nice. These cutscenes are definitely beautiful. Oh no, he's gotta take her over there and we gotta go get him again, right? That'd be annoying, honestly. They travel from point to point trying to save her. It's time to save her. We haven't had her in our party in forever. Ooh, I wanna go there. That looks cool. That looks so cool, dude. Please tell me we can go over there in the future. I would imagine.
What is that?
We saw that at Miorzo.
It's that ring we saw on the mural.
Oh yeah.
Success! At last I have done it! Behold, the greatest remnant of the ancients, the enduring Shrine of Zelda, the ultimate Blastia, which once obliterated the catastrophe that threatened our world.
That's a Blastia?
Maybe you could save this little speech until you get some alone time. You're embarrassing yourself.
The show, I am afraid, is over. It is time for the final curtain.
Oh, no, not again.
Princess, do your friends the favor of separating their heads from their bodies.
Bastard!
None of this would have happened if you hadn't insisted on coming here. Oh, how the poor girl will feel when she comes to her senses. Farewell.
I'm ready to fight him, dude. Oh, come on.
Wait! Get back here!
I was ready to fight him, dude!
Alexei!
Estelle, don't! Please! Before I can hurt anyone else, please!
What?
Kill me!
No.
I'll set you free.
Yuri! Yuri!
Not gonna. What? I don't wanna.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I no! No more, please!
Do you really plan to die here? You think it's
I don't wanna do this!
Look me in the eye!
I can't do it!
Still,
I don't wanna.
Guardian Field!
I don't wanna, and the music's even telling me no. Yeah. How did she block that, dude?
Not done yet! Not done yet!
Man. I blocked. I don't know why it didn't block out so well there.
Guardian Field!
I just don't want to fight her. I'm like holding back. I can just feel myself holding back right now, to be honest. I just can't. I just can't see myself doing that. Shield there, dude. Just saying.
Take this!
Okay.
Estelle, step out of it!
Oh man, another anime cutscene.
Come back to us! Estelle! Are you just gonna let your life end like this? Like someone else's tool?
Ooh.
I want to.
Oh. Oof.
You did it, Estelle! You're you again!
Are you sure?
The system! It was being kept in check by Alexei's sword. Without that...
Oh, man.
I can't stop it now! Everyone, run!
Don't worry! We're not gonna lose you!
I might be able to use his system. Amazing. It's synchronized with Estelle. Interference deactivation data. A formula to isolate surplus air. But what could possibly take the place of the Apatheia?
What about this sword? This is the original that Alexei based his on, right?
I wasn't even using that sword.
Let me try it. Let me help. I'll keep track of the flow of air.
Me too!
I'll help out.
Oh, damn this useless body.
Please! Everyone!
No need to whine.
What did I say? We're not gonna lose you. When Brave Asperia does something, we do it right.
Okay.
Oh, cool. Also, why are you standing off behind?
Here!
It's a success!
Yay.
Welcome back.
Nice to be back.
I haven't had you back in forever. Man, it feels like forever since we had you. Hopefully you're level 48, like it said. Just in case. I don't want her to be like a million times weaker than everybody else. And she's probably like level 38 or something, I take a guess. She'd be way far behind, but she has to be level up, right?
The Enduring Shrine of Zaude. That's what he said. Have you heard of it?
No, that's the first time. I wonder what it is.
I don't know, but I know what he's gonna use it for.
World domination. Do you really think he can do that?
He sure thought he could.
We knights are always one step behind. We never would have been able to free the capital if it weren't for Yuri and the others. Much less stop the Blastia from spreading this danger across the land.
It was the knights that protected the capital from Heracles, though. They're the only reason we were able to even get into the capital at all.
Even with Lady Estelise.
Hey, Estelle came back on her own.
I'm still grateful, though. Thank you.
Quit it. You're creeping me out.
Alexei owes the world for all he's done. He owes us. Tomorrow, I'm going to the Shrine of Zaude.
We'll see about that.
Your friends will be with you.
Yeah, everyone's resting up for tomorrow. So spare me any guilt trips tonight.
Okay.
Captain, so this is where you were. You again.
Will you just get over it?
Negotiations with the Union are difficult. It seems they can't even agree with each other. And one more thing. The Council intends to cede all authority to His Highness Yoder in order to control the current crisis. Due to your success in liberating the capital, His Highness has pronounced you Acting Commandant. Congratulations!
Well, this cleans up one of our problems. Congrats.
Watch your tone!
Oh, would you just be quiet.
You're the one who really did all this.
Details, whatever. Well, I guess I'll go check on the others. See ya.
Did you finish talking to Flynn? It's me I joined the same time you did, hey? Don't remember you, dude, sorry. Well then. All by myself, of course. Right. I know I'm not rested, but I mean honestly I'm expecting a tougher boss, but I was wrong. Also it was okay, usually there's normal knights. I was in a Royal Guard. At that time, I see Nora, I just followed out of blind loyalty. Yeah, dude. You need to learn here. I'm assuming Estelle's in here. Right? Yeah. Oh, Carol and Repeat are.
What's up, Carol?
Oh, Yuri! Take a look! It's as good as new!
Your
good
bag?
Good to see you're as useful as ever. That's not yours, though, is it?
It's mine!
Thanks.
Hey, Hanks.
This boy's been fixing up all the stuff that got knocked around in that commotion. He even went back to the lower quarter to pick all these things up.
Actually, Repeat found most of it.
These are my favorite shoes, and you can't hardly see where they got torn. This guy's awesome.
He sewed up a dress that was very important to me. Thanks again for that.
Are you sure about doing this, Carol? Tomorrow's the final battle.
It's okay.
We'll see.
I was actually a little worried. I couldn't really sleep anyway when I started thinking about the battle tomorrow. I just thought I might as well help out if there was anything I could do. I didn't think Rapide would want to come help, though. I was a little surprised.
He probably guessed what you were thinking. He doesn't just go along with anything.
Yeah, I guess.
Well, don't push your luck.
Ah, come on, Rapide.
Oh, this boy's got a bright future ahead of him.
You are looking at the esteemed boss of our guild.
You might learn a thing or two from him yourself, you know.
I walked right into that one.
Memories support the heart. And our dearest possessions are the vessels for those memories. Thank you, young man.
I'll just do a little more, and then I'll call it a night.
Okay, just don't overdo it.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. That's so just me. I mean, I might as well eat some curry while I'm here. Some curry, not bad, as usual. How's it going, Hanks? Have pity on an old man, don't have that much longer to live. Hanks, you really came through for us, aww. And what a cute little boss. You're always working for a great boss, a little on the young side, but... Okay, he's sniffing. This is like this. This goes here. This is kind of fun. I guess. How's everybody else doing? First, the men are going into their little quarter to see how things are. Hope it's not too bad. Yeah, I wonder where everybody else is. Are they in the castle, or... I guess the ready men right now looking around to see. You can't find an empty stomach, right? Yeah, true. I don't know why I'm talking to everybody. I think it's finally settled down. Thank you, finally, you're on my trip now. I'm sorry for everyone. I've been waiting for this trip. Aw, dude, don't leave us. Maybe best to stay in the capital and lend a hand to its... Alright, blah, blah, blah. You guys can read that if you want. Alright, so where are the others at? I have no idea. This way. Judy.
What are you doing, Judy?
I'm trying to see if I can contact Pharaoh again. If Zauda is connected to the ancient catastrophe, Pharaoh might know something about it.
Isn't he gonna ask about Estelle?
I'll tell him it looks like everything will be okay.
Alright, thanks.
Because every little thing is gonna be alright. Okay.
The only real goal I've had in life has been to destroy the Hermes Blastia. I didn't have to think about other things while I was doing that.
Other things?
Oh, this world. Me. Lots of things. Had I never met Estelle, I might still be flying around with Ba'ul, not thinking of anything.
Pharaoh said you'd change too.
Don't get me wrong. I'm telling him Estelle will be all right because I really believe it. I have no intention of ignoring the Blastia or the air.
Is that part of the lots of things you mentioned? Sorry, forget I said that.
I won't kill Estelle. Nor will I let her be killed. I also can't let Alexei go on.
Okay, we head out tomorrow morning. Just get back by then.
Understood.
Judy.
Hmm?
Let's win this one.
Okay.
Yeah. How's it going, dude? I feel sick. I'm so done being a knight. Well, okay then. I mean, hey, dude, you do you. You don't want to be a knight anymore and you're fine. The royal guard were the best of the best, handpicked by Alexei himself. How could it become just a cult to worship Alexei? Run a shop, or not run an inn. To protect the peace and safety of Zafia's castle. Don't allow anyone to, do injustice. Yeah, dude. Patty, there we go. There's another one.
What are you doing wandering around?
I'm making sure you guys aren't causing any trouble.
Exactly.
You're wandering around so you can cause some trouble.
No, I said... never mind.
I'm so glad that Estelle's back. And that we didn't have to kill her.
Yeah, I feel the same.
If we hadn't been able to bring her back, would you really have killed her?
Why do you ask?
Because
why?
Is what I'd like to say. But if Estelle hadn't heard my voice when she did, I probably would have killed her.
How can you go to such lengths knowing it's going to hurt you?
Estelle's my friend, and I can't let a stranger take care of my friend's problem. Besides, I'm not the one who it hurts the most.
A friend's problem? Yuri, you're really strong.
Strong, huh? I don't know about that. But what about you? Did you forget your search for the Maristella?
Right now, I'm focusing on beating the bad guys. Besides, I haven't forgotten. If anything, I've got a great memory.
A great memory, huh? What's wrong?
Yuri,
What's that?
I'll never forgive Alexei. Sacrificing someone for his own desires, I could never forgive that.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
That's why, we can't let Alexei get away with what he's done.
No, he can't.
Oh, right, Yuri. Guess what? The Maritime Guild, Gullsong, is rushing to fix our ship.
Gullsong?
Oh, good.
Isn't that Tokunaga's guild?
Yep. We'll be able to use the Fiertia in no time.
All right. Then we'll use that to take Alexei down.
Of course! So, Yuri?
Patty.
Huh?
If you're having difficulty saying it, there's no need to force yourself. I'll listen when you're ready to talk. So go get some sleep. Good night.
Probably gonna say, I love you, Yuri. I wouldn't doubt it. I mean, it's adorable and everything, but... we don't want Yuri to get arrested. Alright, so where's the other ones at? Where's my boy Raven, Rita, whoever the heck the other people are? I think it's only a south to that, right? Oh, well, not this way. Probably down.
This path?
I think so. Oh, I gotta go over here. There's probably somebody around this area, right? Raven might be in a dungeon for all I know. We first met him, so. Oh, look who it is. If I can talk to them. I had a feeling he'd be down here.
He's actually sleeping. Man, I can't tell if he's brave or just stupid.
Weren't you gonna have a touching reunion with your bestest pal?
No, it's that lieutenant of his. She's scary.
Hmm? Oh, well, I guess I can see that.
What do you mean?
Well, it's just, she's so serious. Gotta be careful not to rub her the wrong way.
I'm not rubbing anything anyway.
Well, you most certainly can't please all the people all the time.
I guess you're right. So what are you doing here?
Oh, yeah, just what? Thinking about stuff.
What?
Hey, why are you looking at me like that?
I'm wondering that
too. I've been through, I guess I'm just trying to figure out what I should do with myself. But I keep coming up empty. Change wears me out.
You chose your own life. At this point, you should be able to do anything you want.
How do I put it? I already died once. Now I'm thinking about a bunch of stuff. But I guess thinking about settling things with Alexei is enough for now. The rest will probably come out in the wash.
Sounds okay to me.
Speaking of settling things, I filled Estelle in on all the stuff that happened. Guess what she did?
Hmm? What?
She said I had to let her do the same thing everyone else did. So she smacked me on the head. Called it even.
That's Estelle.
It kinda hurt, actually. Well, I think I'm gonna catch my shut-eye in here.
Suit yourself. Try not to oversleep for once, though.
Yeah, really. Well, that's him. So, and we got Rita and Estelle left, right? Where would they be, though? Because he couldn't just go in any of these doors, unfortunately. Yeah, none of these doors I could go in back in episode 1 or episode 2 or whatever episode it was. Here's Rita and Estelle.
This will bring the value back down, so the discrepancy with this should... Nope, it's nowhere near enough.
Yuri!
What are you all doing out here?
Shut up and leave me alone! Oh, it's you.
Easy
to see you too. So what kind of experiment is this anyway? Is something wrong?
No, it's being kept well under control. And it's stable.
No, Estelle, so good to see you again.
To admit, Dane Nomos and this system of Alexei's are both pretty amazing.
So then where's the problem?
The effective area of control is more limited than I thought. The control barrier originates at the barrier Blastia. She's stable inside it, but she can't leave. I guess Dane Nomos alone couldn't take the place of all those Apatheia.
So long trips are out of the question.
Also, the barrier Blastia is part of the system. As long as it's in use, this city is defenseless. That's why I'm out here trying to figure out a way for her to move around freely.
Why can't Estelle just take Dane Nomos with her wherever she goes?
It was really only designed to contain air that's gone out of control. I don't think it could actually affect Estelle in any way.
I guess that's how it was with Duke, too.
Don't worry. I'll come up with something.
or my name isn't Rita Mordio. I won't let Estelle wind up trapped like that again. Nobody treats my friend like just some thing.
Okay, I'll leave you to it. Nothing to worry about. You've got the best genius under the sun with you.
Yes, I know Rita can help me. I'll have this ready by tomorrow. You get yourself to bed.
Okay, okay. Don't push yourself too hard. Same to you, Estelle.
She winked at me for a second there. I saw it. Alright, so I guess that's it, right? So I just go talk to the dude and say, hey, I want to go to bed real fast. You know, right here on the floor, because that's the best spot to sleep, obviously.
Ready to call it a day?
Yep. Hey, Rapide.
You coming too, Rapide? Tomorrow, we fight. Hope everybody can get some sleep.
Rapide joined the party. Okay. At least I can kind of relax now. Yep.
It looks like things here won't be settled for a while. I had hopes that we'd have the guild ships at our disposal.
I heard they've been having some issues.
It seems they've been unable to decide on a course of action since the Don's passing. It looks like I'll be one step behind you again this time.
No hard feelings, no matter which of us gets to Alexei first, right?
Can he just come along with us? I want I want to be able to play some.
Are you trying to get Estelle back? I mean, she's still a princess. And what about all that stuff with the Imperial Succession?
The Council has chosen Yoder as their leader. For all intents and purposes, he's got their nomination for the throne.
Okay. So that's why you don't need to chase her around anymore?
That's not it. It's just that I've finally come to terms with the choices she's made for herself.
Wow, you sure loosened up.
Don't give me a hard time. It's something I've had to struggle with in my own way.
Well, she'd be happy to hear it.
I'll bring the problems of the heir and the Blastia to His Highness's attention. He'll be able to come up with some way of helping, I'm sure. As for Lady Estelise, Yuri, you have my confidence.
I appreciate it. Sorry for being such a pain. Well, I'm gonna get going. See you at Zaude.
Yeah. Can only imagine what it's gonna be like over there.
As far as anyone is concerned, the capital was retaken because of my efforts. It isn't just with this, though. No one even knows the things you've... No, that brave Vesperi is done. They don't even try to learn the truth. Are you really okay with that?
It's whatever. That's, yeah, really, it's like, yeah, whatever. Well then. How's it going, sir? Yeah, I protect all my wealth. I don't care about having it as long as I have my money. Ooh. Oh, yeah? You care about that, sir? You care about that, sir? Huh? Okay, stop. Is this a Critian wearing a mask or something? Yeah. Again, some of us are on the brink of despair. However, the flame of the hope will not be extinguished so easily. I don't know why I talked like that in a robot voice, but whatever. Oh, here's that money-grubbing guy again. Do something! Somebody go get a powerful mage or something! What are we supposed to do with the barrier vanishes again? Well, you just cry in your little corner, go to bed. I don't care, dude. I don't care, dude. You're all on your own. Just saying. I'm out of here. See ya. I'm gonna save again here. We got Rapide down our sides still, right? So where exactly is everybody else at, I'm wondering. And Rapide, he and me have been together for so long here, dude. The first original two party members right there. Huh? I just made it here. Oh, hey dude, how's it going? Okay, yes, sir. Straw mask, yeah. Okay. Thanks, dude. As usual, thank you very much. Everybody's talking. What are you talking about? The city's still in chaos, and now all Valtine's and Night's Guard and Ramparts, whatever, dude. What's up with you? Dragons and phoenixes were flying over Zapias. What were they doing? I was sure they'd come and attack, but it seemed the barrier blocked them. A barrier? I thought the barrier was broken. There's my teammates over there, but then again, the lower corridor is down here, and I'm kind of curious for me. Oh, man. I wanted to go to lower quarter and make sure, have a look at what it looks like right now. Oh man, I'm done. I'm so done with the bear gun. It's over. I'm done. I'm out of here. Hey, paint me a picture, dude. That day at the refugees camp, I saw a dragon flying towards Apias. I was struck down by an uncanny aurora in the sky. Huh, dragon. Sounds familiar. Hello, teammates.
Morning, Yuri.
Morning.
Yuri, you're such a sleepyhead.
Hey, no I'm not. You are.
It's like I overslept a little. My hair is a mess.
Is that all you're worried about?
Sounds like we're all good.
Here you go.
What is... Oh. Nice.
You pulled it off. Now we just need Judy and Estelle.
Here I am.
Where are they?
Good morning, everyone.
Oh, morning, Judith.
Were you able to get in touch with Pharaoh?
Oh, you just call her Judith instead of Judy?
Yes, but you won't like what he told me about Zauda. He says it's a place that must be left undisturbed by both Entelechia and humans.
I wonder why.
Such an encouraging send-off.
Well, it's not like we can just say, oh, thanks for telling
us, background
not
noise.
Go. Alexei's at Zaude, and I'm really not in a mood to just let him go.
We can't turn back now.
You're right. Pharaoh will have to understand.
We already this far. We can't stop now.
Besides, if we just ignore him, the whole world's gonna be in all kinds of trouble.
That's the spirit. Now we just need Estelle. Rita, did you see her?
Estelle won't be coming.
What?
She can't fight anymore.
Wait, you don't mean...
The control was a success, but she needs to avoid air interference in order to keep her power from activating.
Huh? But all Blastia need air to work, don't they?
Yes. So I tried the same thing as Raven.
Using her own life energy for power.
Are you serious? I really wouldn't recommend that.
I couldn't find any other way. At least she can use formulas without worrying about air. But it's not just controlling the power of the Child of the Full Moon. Even Arts will use her life. She could be in serious danger if she had to exert herself.
Oh no!
So she won't be coming with us anymore.
And was she okay with that?
No.
Estelle!
I knew it.
Hey! You're just here to see us off, right?
Rita, I'm sorry. Please take me with you.
What did I tell you? You'll lose your life just by using your arts. You could go on living with no problem if you just wouldn't use them.
I sat up all night thinking about what you told me. At first I thought, finally, I'll be able to live a normal life.
Yeah, you've suffered enough. You can rest now.
Thank you, Rita. You all are risking your lives to fight. Even the fate of this world is at stake. Knowing that, my only choice is to fight alongside you.
Estelle,
there are still things I can do for my friends. So I'm asking you, please, take me with you.
I want to tell you no, but you decided this for yourself. I won't turn you down.
Yes, and she doesn't really listen when she sets her mind to something.
So true.
Let's take her. Nobody likes having their friends run off to steal all the fun.
Yeah, we'll all help out to make this easy on her.
We're gonna blow that scoundrel away!
Oh yeah.
Promise me one thing. You will never, never push yourself too hard. Got it?
You are way too overprotective.
I'll never forgive you if you break that promise.
All right.
Trying to forbid this bunch from pushing themselves is pretty pointless.
Like that!
Thank goodness. It looks like I made it in time.
I figured it was you.
Huh? Prince Yoder and Flynn too?
That's right.
What an honor for His Highness to see us off himself.
There you go again with that attitude of yours.
It's never gonna change, dude.
The supply of ships has been delayed, so the knights are not yet able to leave for battle. Under normal circumstances, the knights should be the ones taking the initiative here. But you civilians have shouldered it. As head of the Empire, I must apologize.
Don't sweat it. It's not like we're doing this for the knights or for the Empire anyway.
This may be a little presumptuous, but I would like to ask that you take Flynn in their place.
Huh?
Your Highness?
At this moment, both in name and in substance, Flynn is the greatest knight in the Empire. I am sure that he will be of great use to you. Wouldn't you
I'd love to have Flynn back in the party.
But I must command the knights.
As soon as the knights are ready, I will send them after you. You should be able to entrust your men with that much. Besides, are you not the one who desires most to settle things personally with Alexei?
Your Highness.
I, Eodor Argyros Hirasane, hereby command you on behalf of the Empire, Imperial Knight Flynn Shifo. Join forces with the Guild, Brave Vesperia, and stop Alexei.
Yeah!
Yes, sir.
Yeah, now we got the whole group back.
I'll be counting on you, Yuri.
Even if I refused, you'd still come along, wouldn't you?
Mm-hmm. So our next problem is just how to go about actually getting to Zauda.
That's already been handled, right, Judy?
Yes, of course. We still have that important friend of ours.
Baul.
Baul? Is he okay?
I told you, he's strong.
Yep, we'll be able to use the Fiertia in no time.
So everything's ready. This is it, the final battle.
Yeah! Silent Pirate, determined princess. United with everyone. Literally everyone. Even Flynn. So let's test the meaning of monsters.
We sure have fought a lot of monsters.
Yes, I thought by now they might be more scarce, but... That sounds like something you'd think, Estelle.
If we could wipe out all the monsters ourselves, we wouldn't need anything like barriers anymore.
But why are there monsters anyway?
So that people can defeat them, of course. I think that's a little extreme.
Well, yeah. That's the only thing they're good for. I wonder. It seems there would be some good reason why they exist.
There's no use thinking too hard about it. Get started on that train of thought, and you'll soon be asking yourself why humans exist.
Yes, that's a good question, too.
There you go, making things more complicated, old man.
I was trying to get you to stop thinking about these things, not think about them more.
I mean, it's whatever, old man. It's really whatever. So let's have Baul back in the party, too, and everything. Alright, guys, but I think that's going to end things off for this episode. I know this episode's been shorter than a lot of other episodes, but, you know, I'm not ready for the final battle yet. We gotta get a little bit more prepared for that. So, for now, we're gonna go and end things off. So, thanks for watching. I'd be hit the like button and comment, subscribe to my channel. Till next time, bye, guys.